Terry, you want this one?
Sorry, don't.
I can't see anything. Everybody's in the way.
Oh, sorry.
Back off.
No, you're all right, Harm. You're all right. Go, Harm. Woo! Wait a minute, brother. Put that on me.
Hey, Harmon.
Okay, Harmon.
I don't think this.
Get off far as he does, Harmon. You're in shape.
Go, Harmon.
Go, Harmon.
Go,
Harmon.
Go, Harmon. Go, Harmon. Cut more steps, Harmon. He can't get you. Cut more. Step on.
Hey,
Harmon, raise that playoff!
Go, Iguana! Drive him home, drive him home!
Told.
Yeah.
A bunch.
Some people are hard headed.
I know it.
Kind of like them McKay twins.
I got it. Have to be pretty damn hard headed. Your worst
regular.
Now.
Home.
Go, 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 go!
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Be tough, Bubba. You got two on you. That's why you're good. Good
on, Greg. I can play.
Be tough,
Bubba.
Don't let him get
to
you.
Hey,
don't let him get to you.
Wait, Brad! I'm playing. Give me some mugs.
Oh, you're in the bubble. yet.
Oh, see.
Hey, hey.
Who's the cake? Who's Dr. Cake, dude?
Me.
What?
Me?
Go get in the car, bud, and get warm.
Hey, Brad, can we get an interview?
No. Cost you.
Hey, boy, to show the speed, baby.
I thought they were going to call me up from West
Blue. You just never know, do you, McAdoo?
I thought they were going to call me up from West Blue.
Hey, Shane.
Oh, Con.
Shane. Shane, you know how to run this?
What?
You know how to run this?
No, I need the glove.
Okay, that's right.
Tell, get to it,
hey, Harmon.
days, don't we?
Hey, I'll take that bet. I'll take it.
I'm with you.
Thank you, man.
What's that?
You're alright.
You're alright. Okay. You're
alright.
Hold up.
Right to watch. Right to watch.
What's the count?
Hey, I want 20 on the K. I want 20 on the K.
I gotta move, Hoss.
Right there.
That's my boy! That's him!
For right now.
He got on, didn't he?
Where's Dad at?
Thank you.
looks like the pitcher here is razzled just a little bit. The Boy Scouts haven't made it quite yet, but. Or should it be the Cub Scouts haven't made it, but the Boy Scouts are here. There's the infamous Tim Beard over there leading, getting lead off second. Back to play, here's John Duke on the mound, and Mr. Anguana Fulton, up to bat.
What color commentary, what play by play?
He's digging in, he's getting a good swing at it, there's the sign. Here comes the pitch. And it's a ball one in the dirt.
Go, Paul!
You got 10 hands.
podcast ready?
Just letting me know, you don't take off half a day or here and there to be down here, but I gotta know if I can't, you know, I just can't.
Come on, Brad. Next week, he said. Oh, man. They stick it. They're going to have to crawl down in it.
Good electricity when you go to running that you know, bits putting them drills putting them screws in that metal. Okay, I'll get around tonight, Jack. I'll find out. Holler at me, I'll be around. Holler at me tomorrow and we'll get together and get something lined out. I'll call Large and Mike and find out what his plans are today. I had a meeting one day and a stock showing. You can't stock show and meet and be down here. That's what I'm talking about. I'll get a whole large amount and give you a ring. Give me a pound. That's out then. I got one big heavy 100-foot extension cord, but that's the only one I got. I mean, you can run through water. We've got those big heavy cords. You don't have a heavy cord on them, but I melted one of them like they was running down there. I melted one of them suckers together one day. Stock blowers were. Yeah. Okay, I got her. Heavy enough one to run any kind of drills or anything off of, not hurt. Well, it's twice the size of the blue one. Yeah, but if he ever hit that damn thing, it'd go over them willow trees. Go down and hit that beaver and hive off. Let me get a hold of them and I'll get back with you and see if we can get something planted on that thing, kind of know where we're at. Ryan.
Friday,
you
know,
you wanted that one drain put back north there, and you see they didn't. Did anybody ever ask you what that other floor drain was for in that one area?
Crossing the mic. There you go.
thought it looked like on the east side.
Right.
Did the plumber ever come back up?
Down in front.
Yeah. me, Pete.